looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.